A seed system is the ensemble of all the activities of seed production, breeding, and use. The same seed can have different roles in the system. It can be a certified seed and be used to produce crops, but seed can also be used directly as a product, such as food or feed. Finally, a seed can be considered a genetic resource, carrying genes for certain characteristics. Seed systems can be divided into formal or informal, depending on their structure. A formal seed system is a pipeline. Breeding research leads to new varieties and finally multiplication and marketing of the seed. All these activities are controlled by companies in the agribusiness. Farmers are the final users who buy the seed. This is the typical system of industrialized agriculture. In an informal system, on the other hand, there is a circular approach. Farmers carry out the selection in their fields to produce their own seed. Seed circulates within the farming community through exchange or trade. This is the typical system of small-scale farming, particularly in the global south. Informal seed systems still provide most of the seed used by small-scale farmers globally and are key to conserving genetic resources on farm. This living biodiversity is important for both the resilience of farmer seed systems and as a source of genetic variability for plant breeding in formal seed systems.